Hey folks, Vic here with your weekly trade video for the week ending Friday, August the 13th, 2021. In this week's video, I want to show you a very good, reliable reversal pattern and how we use it in our Forex trading to zero in on high odds entries. It's a very visual pattern, so I think you'll really like it and very easy to see. In fact, it could definitely be the only pattern that you trade, okay? This candlestick pattern can be used for any trading style, so whether you swing trade, scalp, position trade, doesn't matter, okay? And we watch for them all the time, right, for both our Forex swing trading and our Forex scalping services. But here's the deal, they need to be used properly. We don't just use them whenever we see them, okay? I hope you find this video helpful for your trading, no matter what your trading style is. And if it is helpful, please give it a thumbs up, okay? And be sure to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. It's at the bottom right corner of the video. Okay, here we go. Alrighty, so I'll now go through some examples of what we look for reversals in the markets, which can provide really very nice trading opportunities. And again, this pattern, like all the patterns that we use, can be used on any time frame combination, like whatever style of trading you like to trade. The candlestick pattern I'm going to be going over is called a pin bar reversal. You may be familiar with it, but maybe you don't use it in the way that we do. And we consider it a bullish pin bar if the open and close is at or above the 50% mark of the candle. And a bearish pin bar is the opposite. It's a candle that opens and closes below the 50% mark of the candle, at or below. And then the 382 pin bar reversal is even stronger, even more powerful. It's a bullish 382 pin bar reversal if it opens and closes at or above the 38.2% retracement of the candle measured from the low up to the high. And then a bearish is just the opposite. Okay, the thing to remember when using these reversal patterns is that we use them after a run in price. Okay, it's got to have a run in price to a key level of higher time frame support resistance. We don't use them in the middle of nowhere. Okay, we need a very specific, we have a very specific way of using them. Also, in our scalping service, we use them for both trend trading and counter trend trading. You can actually use them for counter trend trading for any trading style, but we use them particularly with scalping because our pip risk is so small that we can get pretty good reward risk trades with not much pip movement, okay? Now we define trend, when I say trend or counter trend, we define trend by watching pure price action using a technique called advanced market flow, which was introduced to our Coach's Corner members in 2017 by our lead coach, Darko Ali. Advanced market flow it's really a very nice way to look at trend because it doesn't require the use of any Forex indicators at all. And in fact, we don't use any technical indicators with our trading, none, okay? It's kind of a relief for a lot of people, I think, that have got, you know, moving averages and stochastics and parabolics and ADX and whatever all over their charts. It's kind of a mess. But so let's have a look at some pin bar examples. This is a British pound Swiss franc pair. I'll just bring up a daily chart. I just want you to notice that we're at a good, very, very good level of expected resistance. The way that we draw these is very specific as well. We go over that very thoroughly in our new member quick start guide for our members. But this is a very good level. And you'll notice that when price came up, remember I said you have to have a rally in price to a level? And look at this. This is a pin bar reversal. It's a 382 pin bar reversal, actually. This move from here down to here was about 100 pips, and it needed an 11 pip risk. Okay, that's how we would have traded scalping. Now, the thing is that as you know, when I say it's 100 pip profit, that's exactly what it went from this daily level down to this next expected daily level. And actually, I'm recording this on Friday. The markets have closed now, and look where it stopped right here. Quite something, isn't it? Who knows what's going to happen next week when it opens up. But when I say 100 pips, that depends on your trade management. And trade management will always vary from one person to the next. Don't think that you're going to get the very same results as anybody else. You might be up, you know, 50 pips or something and at a logical level to take profit on maybe a four-hour chart or something like that. And you take your profit for like a 5-to-1. That's excellent. This is almost a 10-to-1 reward risk down to here. Sometimes it won't go that far. So you have to understand your own trade management. Okay, that's very, very important. We have very specific rules about when we want to get filled following a pin bar reversal. Okay, and if those rules are not met, then we pass. Okay, or we possibly look for another one of our three patterns. So for scalping, what we'll do is we'll check out the 4 hour, then the 15 minute, which is 15 minutes is our entry time frame. And on that 15 minute chart, that's where we'll look for a pattern if we don't get filled following the rules of the ACAT. So even if we didn't get filled, you know, with the pin bar reversal, we'll often get filled because we have another one of our patterns on the 15 minute chart. And in this case, there was actually what's called a rotation, a bearish rotation. And so which also set up at the same place, which is kind of nice. We had two reasons to be looking to sell that. Doesn't mean it's going to be a profitable trade, but you know, that's not up to us to decide. Our job is to focus on the patterns and take them when they come along. Okay. British pound, Japanese yen. This had another one. So I want you to see that on the 29th of July, right here. What is it? This is a run up in price. And look at this level, really, really fantastically strong level. Pin bar reversal, another run. That's another like super run down here. That's, I think that was a couple hundred pips on that one. Now, again, you might not get that. Maybe you'll be taking your profit earlier at some other level that you see that you like. I'm just showing you that these things get some pretty big moves. And yeah. So let me see here. I want to show you some on a 4 hour chart as well, because we watch for these like a hawk on our for our scalping service. Today on the Euro Kiwi, we had a potential trade. We have this level. Can you see that this is old support here? What does it do? Price drops and it rallies up. Remember, I said you got to rally up to somewhere or drop to a level and then form the bar. And on our 15 minute chart, look at this, or pardon me, 4 hour chart. This is a 4 hour chart. We hit that daily level. And this is a 382 pin bar reversal. Okay, you don't always get filled on your entry time frame. It may or may not get filled. That's not what I want you to see here. I want you to see the candle set up in the right way. That's the important thing. On the British pound, Australia dollar, here's another one. Like, can you see on the daily chart? You see how I'm going from higher time frame down to lower time frames? That's what we do. So daily chart support. Right? You agree? I hope you do. So on the 11th, price comes down and hits this support again. What does the 4 hour do at that time? Look at this, a 382 pin bar reversal and a pretty good move up on that one as well. Okay, how about swing trading? This is Darko's baby and he does a great job at swing trading. And of course, these candle patterns work great for those as well. Back to our pound Swissie, I believe we had, let me have a look here. Here's a swing trade setup on the British pound Swiss franc pair. Okay, following a run down to weekly support, right? What does it do? So we had this run down to weekly support. This is a pin bar reversal right here, a 382 pin bar reversal, and another pullback and rally up into here, into these other levels in here. This has been in a huge range. Look at this thing. I mean, it's. But we are getting, look at this candle, this pin bar reversal at the top when it hit this level, by the way, which is from way back here. This is a really good level to be watching, and it sure worked well. I mean, it's been a good level, undeniable, okay? So for swing trades, the higher time frame is the weekly chart, okay? And the entry time is the 4 hour chart. Darko also covers position trades occasionally when they set up. And that'll be looking at monthly charts and then using a daily chart for entry. Really good. That's perfect for, you know, swing trading is really, really good if you can't make it to be at your computer very much, you have a job or something else going on. Definitely look at swing trading. So again, we watch for these candlestick patterns to occur on the higher time frames. Then we actually get into the trade on our entry time frame using the time frame combinations that are appropriate for the trading style that you're using. And of course, all of this is scalable, as you've just seen, because I've shown you, you know, weekly, daily, and 4 hour examples. And this isn't the only way that we get into trades, of course. We have other very, very good setup patterns that work really well. Pin bar reversals are just part of our strategy. And actually, pin bar reversals are covered in our advanced candle action trade setups, or what we call ACATs. So in addition to the ACAT setups that you just seen here, we have a couple of other setups, so it's all kept pretty simple because we always want to do our best to avoid overwhelm. Nobody likes that. That's a bad feeling, right? And just before I go, if you like, just mention this, is that if you like the pin bars like this and you like that kind of trading and the ACAT setups interest you, we have a complete course on it, just on ACATs. It's actually, it was a live webinar that we did about 2 years ago now. And to this day, it's still very popular and for good reason. So if you want it, you can check that out. Check out the ACAT course. I'll put a link to it in the text below this video or in the email that you get, okay? So the lesson here is pay attention to your higher time frame candles and where price is at when you see these candles, right? And I think you'll be amazed at the moves that can happen from these levels. And if you really like what you see here, feel free to join our service. We teach all this stuff. It's all included in our service, including full access to the Advanced Candle Action Trading course, the ACAT course. We always talk about keeping things simple, and obviously there are a lot of other Forex candle patterns, so this is by no means a complete list or anything. I've just shown you one of them, the pin bar reversal. It's a great pattern. It keeps things very, very simple because you know, there's no need to overcomplicate your trading. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to hit the like button if you did, and be sure to subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. Have a great weekend.